We're very fortunate to train with him, all right? And you know, I travel all over. I've done seminars and competed and everything all over the place. And you know, you meet a lot of people. Most of them are fake. Most of them are not who they say they are, and they don't have a love for martial arts. They just can't do it, you know, whatever. But
awesome.
I just.